Santo.
Hallelujah. Yes. Glory.
But we'll let you do it at least 2 o'clock. that y'all can be involved in such a way, y'all, get y'all weak, and y'all be praying about the Lord, what you need to be focusing on. There's many, many areas that we need to be focusing on. By y'all being different, y'all probably will, for much time, you'll probably become all of the different areas that we need to be covering in prayer. So, Sister Dorothy, and every once in a while, you can sing something about music.
But you, can I sing it tonight?
Yes, woo!
Oh, my God.
I just felt that today, I said, some of y'all need to do stuff like that. You're supposed to be doing the same thing over and over. Also, the ladies too, y'all get ready, 7:45, next week, we can go over a little 8 o'clock, I mean, if we have to. And y'all just have y'all a little.
We sung this song yesterday.
Thank you, Lord.
No longer bound.
Thank you, Jesus. That's it.
Upset anymore because when you have blood pressure, which is go up, and then they can take her to the hospital for a few days. She says she's been in the hospital for a week. I haven't seen her. I have to call and check on her. So y'all just be prayer for her. My name is Miss Frazier.
The one who left?
That came from, yeah. Well, it's been a while, yes.
Okay. Are there other prayer requests? All right, well, anybody have a?
Anything else you wanna share before we know? Next week, we'll just have a different, we'll start having different ones to participate rather than one person trying to put on. Usually, what I want to say is that when we come in at 7, we wanna try to let you all have some time to pray. You know, we used to kind of get in our corners and get between the seats and really begin to kind of release something, all that we went into such a world of praise and worship. I've heard people read confessions between the benches. So I think that all of us need to get involved in dealing ourselves up in prayer. And that will give everybody individually a time with the Lord for you to kind of get your release before we bring everybody together or ask everybody to stand by. Everybody getting your release, doing your little private devotion, meditating, reading stuff out loud, or praying in the spirit, whatever you want to do, for about 15 or 20 or 30 minutes. Then after everybody gets that breakthrough, then everybody will stand up or come down to the front, and then we'll have a little bit more to work with than one person just trying to pray everybody up and everybody just be listening. Take it all in, but we don't release ourselves like we should. So everybody should learn how to pray in the spirit, pray the word, and say what you need to say to the Lord, and really just get your breakthrough. Amen. In the time frame where everybody is just praying, y'all. Sometimes people think that this is kind of crazy, that somebody be saying something like that, other will be praising the Lord, getting the breakthrough over here, and everybody just doing something different. But it's just like in a band. I used to be in a band. I played an instrument, and my part was different from everybody else.
That's right.
Everybody was sounding different all over the place, but all were what, synchronized, and it was a symphony, and it just made a real melodious, you know, sound. So that is the most beautiful thing in prayer, when a share that's happened back there, and somebody is dead up here. And you hear some sharing, and you say, "Woo, praise the Lord, hallelujah."
That's true.
That's
true.
That's the way it happened when, you know, when the Holy Ghost fell on Azusa. Everybody used to be praying, and those little praises over here, and over there, back there, and all that. After about 20 or 30 minutes, hours, so they just begin to rise up. The morning comes in, the Lord began to work miracles.
Yes.
So he's not a one-man show.
That's right.
It's all of us, what, just releasing ourselves,
right,
letting go, yeah, and letting God. The Lord wants to help you. You want to cry and weep, and amen, the sacrifice of the Lord or broken what? Heart. And I think that we ought to just give our best and just break and just let go and let God, so that God can really inhabit our praises. We can have some glorious meetings, but we just don't want to just come and do the same thing over and over and over and over. So next week we're going to strive to really begin to, you know, involve more of y'all so that God can use y'all. It's like Sister Dorothy. I would be happy if we just prayed for 30 minutes. Sister, I would sit down and just listen to her the next 30. Next 15. And Sister Denise, the same thing.
Yes. Yes.
And, you know, so Denise, she sings up here, but I kind of want to hear her like she used to. She used to sing to us, yeah, by herself.
Get my voice
back.
I know, everybody, you back door, but. The Lord is working very well, you back door, you're fooling us back. And somebody else back there can sing too.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, come on, don't go home back door. And when y'all be in charge, whoever's in charge, bring in people like this.
Pastor Hill, she's on Sunday mornings program.
Really?
Yes.
Yes.
So you missing out on a whole lot of blessings.
Amen.
Man, whoa.
Yes.
Okay, sister.
I have a prayer request. I really feel very inadequate in some areas with some people that, you know, are in my life, and I pray for them, but I don't feel like that I'm getting anywhere, and I need wisdom so that I can say the right thing that won't be a preachy thing, but will be reflective of what the Lord would have me say. And, you know, I need help in that area. I just really feel very incompetent.
Right. Okay.
To say the least.
Well, we appreciate you acknowledging that, and appreciate you coming back. I guess you were kind of returning. Checking for the phone.
Yes. I need the word. And I couldn't find it. Once you come here and you get that word, you know, and everything is just different when you go other places. And it's like I finally caught on. I just need to seek the Lord for myself first. And once you seek the Lord for yourself first, then He does want to use you in other areas, but it's just gotta be you and the Lord.
Amen.
Just you and the Lord.
All right. All right, well, that's good. Amen. We sure appreciate you, and we are happy for you, the presence of your
community. I'm happy to be here.
Just be someone that is good. See, so Lord, speak to you. I mean, do something. Bless people.
That's right.
Just when people begin to share that. If you haven't done that, you know, somebody will look up and bless them. Let's obey the Lord. The Lord just speak to you in prayer, and you just feel like letting the Lord use you, do it. I mean, this is everybody.
Worshiper.
Yes.
This usher us into the praise.
Yeah, absolutely.
Amen.
Who's shot?
He's here.
Woo!
Glory.
Oh,
wow.
Yeah, excited. Let's all stand.
So you stay above. When we come in here, and Brother Travis, he opens the door, so will everybody be praying first?
Yeah, just pray
so,
wherever you want.
Dorothy and then Denise, and then he always gives it or something.
Yeah, what we do, we just come in and just kind of kind of go into our own world and talk to the Lord and pray the Spirit and read the confessions or whatever you want to do. But everybody should be involved in worshiping the Lord some way.
Yeah.
If the Lord begins to lead you to pray out in the Spirit, it doesn't bother me. It doesn't. Somebody feels led to Sister Irene, sometimes she gets kind of loud. You know, that blesses me. That blesses me. So when the Lord just puts into you, if you feel like praying it out loud, it stirs up everybody.
Amen.
Don't just stay soft and quiet and just to yourself all the time. So sometimes I'll get loud. You know, but that blesses people. So we just want the Lord to kind of use us in our own way.
That's right.
Amen. Doing the prayer. And then usually about, you have, you know, maybe 20 minutes until everybody can come together and pray. And then we can begin to focus on. But, you know, everybody will have that breakthrough if everybody pray wherever you are.
Yes.
We'll get our release before we even call everybody together.
Amen.
Amen. So about 11:45, then they'll those that are in charge that day to come up and do their special intercession. You might say, I feel led to pray for this. I feel led to pray for this. Y'all going to be feeling led to pray for certain things. I can't think about everything.
Yes.
Then if y'all want a son, mean, nothing like praising the Lord in the sun.
Amen.
Nothing like. Anybody that wants to read it, everybody will have a chance to get a little praise before, whatever. Just ask for praise reports. And at the end of it, after whoever's in charge, then we are pretty well done as far as, because it's going to be 8 o'clock, 8:05, 8:10 by that time. And that time, everybody have their blocks or, do them. But we don't, Brother Travis has been doing this for years, so we just want to see how this will work. So we won't have to just wear him out. And he have to be in charge of all of his, Brother Wayne, amen, to lead, just like tonight he came up and prayed. He might need to start at 7:30 and just pray his heart out until he's given over to the person that's going to finish up. So we'll let it go for about a month now, but just see how it's going to be involving more people. And Brother Travis will be kind of watching and observing and out of them, and we'll see how we need to kind of go from there. But that's that.
Amen.
Amen. So we just want to let go and let God, you know. That's about all I have tonight. So God bless y'all and everybody in Spain and all of these, all this talent around here, all of this anointing here. We just want y'all to get ready to help us with prayer, and we want God to use you. So Sister Denise will be talking with you and coordinating. And everybody will have something special every week. We'll have a variety of things, and that's special things for us. All right, now unto him. Father, we thank you for the victory.
Yes.
Satan is defeated. We,
yes.
Hallelujah. We are blessed with every spiritual blessing. And we thank you, Lord, that no weapon formed against us will prosper. We pray for Sister Barbara.
Yes.
All of the things that she has in her heart that she desires, be released in her life, Lord.
Yes.
So that you're able to keep us apart. You're able to preserve us.
Yes.
You're able, Lord, to perfect the things that concern us. We give you praise of the glory in Jesus' name. Lord, use us all.
Yes.
In your will and to your glory.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Let us all be as one. Everybody contributing, magnifying you, and releasing themselves, being sensitive to the Holy Spirit, so that, Lord, your name can be glorified and your power can prevail. In the name of Jesus. Father, we give you the praise tonight and the glory in Jesus' name. Everybody just say in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.